Here comes Fernanda.
Here we are. Here comes Fernanda. 24 hours of counting.
Waiting for Fernanda.
Looking yep. fresh.
She's coming right now.
We need some
ponytail bobbing.
We need some cowbell.
So weak.
Come on, Fernanda! Woo! Go, Fernanda! Great job! Do you guys have anything to say on camera?
Go, fast flying flamingo!
Nice.
I'm tired.
You're tired?
I'm tired.
It's official.
But you guys look like so pumped up with all that pink on.
Right. We are!
Excuse me, sir, why are you wearing that outfit?
Because it's snazzy.
Snazzy.
Bananas are great and fight cramps. They're full of potassium and they're really good for you.
Great,
you
great.
Should have bananas for breakfast instead of donuts.
Should I get one of those outfits too?
Absolutely, everybody should have a banana costume. Or maybe even better yet, you could get a gorilla costume and chase me around.
Sweet, thank you very much.
Absolutely. Happy Ragnaring, everybody.
Excuse me, sir, why are you blowing that trombone right now?
Why not?
Perfect.
Celebration.
Oh, good.
Oh, no. Excuse me, could you explain exactly what you're doing?
My ass really hurts. Right.
24.
Great job, honey. Great.
Good job, make a hole. Yeah, over here.
You can do it. That's what you gotta do, right? Just keep your eye on the next person.
Was,
and just be like, I'm gonna get him.
He got them, and I'm like, okay, I'm gonna get her. All right, then I'm gonna get him. Okay, then I'm gonna get her.
It's little goals.
Yep.
It was fun. Yeah. And it just gets prettier and prettier. Oh my
god. Between 2.7 and 4 miles, babe.
Huh?
We're between 2.7 and 4 miles. Our next turn will
All right, be there he is. There's Mr. Peter.
He's doing 5, right?
Yeah, 5.4.
Little action.
All right, here's the action shot. There's our man, Peter.
Hurry up.
We'll not let up the camera until Peter goes flying by.
Peter's chasing a teenager.
This woman. Going in for the kill. Going in for the kill. This is taking a little too long.
Shh. We're hunting rabbits.
Rascally wabbits.
Okay. Here it goes. Here it goes. There's the runners down the beach. With Frank in the lead.
It's the ocean. There's our cover girl.
What was that question, Brenda?
How much privacy do you have? Yeah, you can just walk around naked on this beach all day long.
We've seen that. Sean and I saw naked men's volleyball on this beach.
On this beach? You're kidding!
It was Truro. Like 20 years ago. This is the beach.
Quickly though, because we gotta go. Where's Laura?
She's coming, she's in orange. Good.
Woo!
You're a genetic mutation. You eat like 5,000.
Brenda.
Here comes Brenda. Here comes Brenda.
She is ready to
do do do.
Do, do, do.
Do, do, do. Brenda. Here comes Brenda.
Who's that?
Go, Brenda!
Is that part and a half harmony?
Running, Brenda's running. Do, do, do. Brenda's running, Brenda's running, do do do, do do do. Here we go with Brenda, Mama went to Wenda. Do do
do. This is Snail Road.
I think this is Snail Road.
Yeah, but this was Snail Road. Going that way. Ask her if she knows where she's going.
That girl went the wrong way.
Oh shoot.
Do you want to say hi to the camera?
Not that much. I really don't feel good. All right, guys.
That's miserable.
You what?
That's the big butt.
Oh.
Run behind.
That's unbelievable.
Let her get up front. Let her get up front.
Congratulations, guys. Welcome to the finish line.
Nice job.
Oh, here. Welcome to the finish line, guys.
Wayne, Wayne.
Welcome to the
finish line, guys. Congratulations.
Disney World. Where's Joe? Where's Joe?
How'd that feel?
Alright.
How'd that feel?
Awesome. Three legs. Done. For one.
No phone, no lights, no motor car, not a single luxury. Like Robinson Crusoe, it's primitive as can be. So join us here each week, my friends. You're sure to get a smile from seven stranded castaways here on Gilligan.